Now let's talk specs. The Galaxy S5 will most likely debut with either an Exynos 6 or Qualcomm Snapdragon 805 processor, depending on whether you're looking at the international or US release. Both would pack a pretty hefty punch in the processing and graphics department. With that increased horsepower, there are rumors floating around that the Galaxy S5 will feature a massive 2560x1440 resolution on its display, which is expected to be in the 5 to 5.3 inch range. The display will most likely still be an AMOLED display, as Samsung itself manufactures them. As for RAM and onboard storage, we're probably looking at 3 to 4 gigabytes of RAM and certainly at least 16 gigabytes of storage for the starter kit, although possibly and hopefully 32 gigabytes this time around.